Stellarium is a program you can use to demonstrate star gazing to your students. One thing that you want to do, first of all, on the left side, you want to configure certain things. And F2 is a shortcut. I'm going to add a plugin, the angle measure plugin, and choose it on the left and check here to load it at startup. You might have to drag this over to see that, so you can close that. I'm going to close Stellarium, run it again. Once it starts up now, I can see on the bottom the angle measure tool. I'm going to turn off the atmosphere on the bottom, and I'm going to use the equatorial grid. I'll search for Polaris, which is the North Star, and I can use my scroll button to zoom out. And going back to my angle measure tool, I can go from Polaris all the way to the horizon, and it works out to be about 53 degrees. That's Saskatoon's latitude. If you don't like this stuff here, you can left click it and it disappears. Another thing that you can do is add the constellations, the art, the labels, and the lines. Okay. Not only that, if you go to the configuration sky viewing, I think it's F4, you can change the star lore. So I can go to scroll up, they have Dakota, Lakota. You notice the changes at the back there. Korean, there's other options, Macedonian. Not all of them have the art, but Aztec, for instance, also. Okay, so you can close this off. Another useful feature is to speed up the time. So on the bottom right, near the off button, you can speed it up by clicking it. And then you can see that the reason why the geocentric view of the universe was so prominent for so many years. You see this counterclockwise motion of the stars about Polaris. One final thing is that the search window, F3, you can search for certain objects in the universe. I'm going to search for Io, and that's the moon of Jupiter, so I can slowly zoom in, and you'll be able to see of Jupiter. And so I'm going to zoom in slowly, so now I see the moons of Jupiter coming into view. And they show you Io there. So just one of the many things you can do with Stellarium.